Okay, let's get right into it. This is from the Doug Suite. I don't know how many people have seen us in the last year we've been performing this song. The Doug Suite is five songs about a guy named Doug. They start when Doug is very young, with Doug Goes to Town, followed by Doug Goes to the Circus, which, as I've said before, is the same song with the word circus where the word town was. Then later on in life, it's Doug at Home, which is a song about spontaneous combustion. Of course. The last song in the suite is Doug at the Gates of Hell. And the song we're going to do for you is right in the middle of the suite in his yuppie years. It's called Doug at His Mom's.
Sunday morning to take the train to spend the holidays at home. He takes a briefcase and a bag of dirty laundry. He takes her photograph so he won't have to be alone. Doug reads the paper as he rumbles through the country. Sleeps and dreams about the girl he left behind. She packed a sandwich should he happen to get hungry. She packed potato chips so he'd enjoy the trip. And Doug, Doug on a mission, Doug, Doug on his own, Doug, Doug on a visit, Doug, Doug going home. Sees the future as the train pulls in the station. A friendly smile from the family Chevrolet. Doug greets his father with a sense of trepidation. They take the long way back. They hit the cul-de-sac and Doug. Doug prays in silence, Doug. Doug plays the pawn, Doug. Doug sees the driveway, Doug. Doug sees the lawn. Doug wipes his forehead, Doug. Doug tries his palms, Doug. Doug at the doorway, Doug, Doug at his mom's. Doug's Uncle Sid comes out to pinch a cheek and bend an ear. Come set the table, Doug, his mother yells for all to hear. Go find a tie to wear and why don't you cut your hair and so tell us, Douglas, will you ever find a real career? Doug's father shakes his head and talks to girls instead. Doug greets the guests and takes their coats up to his parents' room. Doug checks the pockets, then he goes back to the dining room. The doorbell rings and then Doug checks some coats again. Doug tries to smile in the face of such impending doom. Doug sees his fall from grace in every cousin's face. Doug, Doug starts to feel the heat as Doug, Doug counts the chairs. Doug, Doug knows the children have to eat their food downstairs. Doug, Doug sees his mother smile. Doug walks the lonely mile and Doug, Doug hears the grown-ups, Doug. Doug passes time, Doug. Doug wants cloth napkins, Doug. Doug wants some wine. Doug reads his placemat, Doug. Doug feels so calm, Doug. Doug in the basement, Doug. Doug at his mom's. Doug leaves his family and rides his way to freedom. He'll feel the safety for at least another year. Doug knows his fiancée is happy just to greet him. She knows his work is done. He's such a faithful son. And Doug, Doug feels religious, Doug. Doug is alive, Doug. Doug is ambitious, Doug. Doug will survive. Doug lets his hair down, Doug. Doug on his own, Doug.